The 3D avalanche is on the move. The big players in the cinema industry are thinking about how to attract viewers. They are working on ever newer technologies. One of them is 3D. But there's no 3D without 3D glasses. Glasses are a personal use item that needs to be cleaned and sanitized. It should not be handled like kitchen utensils in a dishwasher, but in equipment especially designed for the hygienic treatment of eyewear. Glasses must be disinfected, free from stains and scratches, and distributed to the moviegoer dry and without streaks. After all, no one likes to look at beautiful scenes blurry glass. The avalanche is on the move and gaining speed. Cinemas have to cope with more eyewear, meaning more work, problems and higher costs. Has anyone noticed? What are the costs? Eyewear for cinemas now runs in the thousands. Maintenance is inevitable, but it doesn't have to cost much. Coptech offers a ready solution. Oscar, our first-of-a-kind patented system, is designed to maintain 3D eyewear. See for yourself. The Coptech system is a device comprised of elements for disinfection, washing and drying eyeglasses, using a specially developed liquid, and an eyewear cart. Oscar's very high efficiency means lower costs for you and superior washing performance, guaranteeing safety and satisfaction for the moviegoer who will keep coming back to your cinema.